They're calling. So who's here this morning?
Say hi, girl.
Hi! Okay, I'll be back.
From Low. From Arnie Low.
I will. Okay, thank you.
Ooh, look at the monster.
This is Ray.
Did they call yet?
That was
good. And these are children that don't drink.
Thank goodness.
Good? Amanda. Yell for Amanda. Amanda. Wave.
I know someone's not even about to ride a fire truck. That'd be cool.
Here he comes.
Cody Rose. Cody Rose come up in the fire truck.
Light it up, Cody. Light it up.
She's right here.
Is he coming in the fire truck?
Yes.
There he goes.
Oh, that's cool.
That's the most expensive ride here tonight.
Thank you.
Did you get a picture of him pulling up? Good job.
Let's see, we're getting out.
Best Cody ever. Ever. Cody. I wish that was his dad.
Well, how are you getting home?
So they're coming to pick us up.
Oh, okay. We were worried. That was a close-up. Everybody said, who's, somebody said, who's coming in a fire truck? It's got to be rude.
Who said that?
One of them standing there.
Yeah. She's like, I gave you. I was like, no, you didn't.
Oh, no.
She seems cold.
They had just gotten there when they were there.
Are you cold?
I was fine until we got it. I was cold.
Yes, she's nervous.
Until we got into the, yeah, I am. I'm like shaking. We got into the restaurant and it was freezing, and then I was standing there. I was like,
are they coming back for you guys at 11?
Yes.
Yes. Why don't you guys go in?
Everybody's moving out this way.
Did you get the car splitting apart?
Sorry, I didn't come in a fire truck.
I like them shoes. They are dancing shoes.
Hey!
Hey, lady, your hair's pretty. You look pretty.
Was likely to be a stand-up comedian. hashtag caring and crazy. H is for helpfulness. She certainly isn't lazy. U is for the university. Eastern Mennonite is where she'll be. P is for pumping gas. It was the first time for Ash to be. P is for piano. Her playing is quite an art. Y is for you'll always be remembered. It's special in our hearts. Make it into the trash can with her lunch or with her brown paper bag, and she, I think, a few times hit somebody on its way there. But every day at lunch, she always did this, so that's how I'm gonna remember.
We have learned many things from you, Matt, but what we cherish most is our Remember always that Chevy is better and Ford is just a word with four letters. Eat a hot lunch and wear your rubbers. When you leave, I'm sure I'll love her. When you go so far away, know that we all wish you would stay. Don't forget to laugh, don't be afraid to cry. Forever is your word to associate with goodbye. When I walked into class that fateful day, who'd have known it would end this way? With me up here about to cry, upset because I'm a safe spy. More than 10 cards.
Who makes hummers?
Shabby. Damn.
Always did shine with Josh in the spotlight. Love you always, Josh.
Every now and then, you will find people you will forget and some that you'll always remember. Remembering Josh will now be a hard task to complete.
Show choir will not be the same without her beaming smile, skilled feet, and commanding presence. Jess won't have any excuse not to visit. It's not that long of a trip from Pittsburgh. I should know, I have connections. You will never be forgotten. Through the stressful years ahead of us, your memory will always prevail. Our love goes with you as you carry on your journey of success.
was voted most likely to be a star on a Broadway production.
Yeah.
Each of these people has had the potential to leave a footprint on your heart. Someday you'll meet one particular person who makes a very large print on your heart. Someone who becomes a friend, a teacher, a confidant, a listener. And most of all, someone you grow up with, wishing they were your own sibling. Very few of the people that you become acquainted with will meet this criteria. Although, when that special person comes along, try not to let them slip away. No matter how difficult things seem, and no matter how much you each grow and change, hold on to that friendship and all the memories you share. Only you possess the power to reach out and keep the bonds of friendship strong. Unbelievable how the time has passed and how we each have grown. To understand our friendship, you must understand each of us as individuals. Even throughout our growing pains, our other friendships, and difficult times in our lives, we've stuck by one another. Now the time is approaching quickly when you must leave and start anew. And even though this might not really be goodbye, we want you to know that you have been a wonderful friend and personally left a large footprint on my heart.
Our friends are our heart, our soul, our fun, our laughter, tears, love, and our life.
To show our senior friends how much they mean to us, we take a famous song arranged by John Denver called Leaving on a Jet Plane, twisting the words to fit our friends.
Oh,
Good Lord.
And the big clap, please.
You didn't think you were getting off that easy, did you?